capital of the Czech Republic, Prague, signed a sister city agreement with Taipei on Monday. Last October, the mayor of Prague decided to scrap his sister city agreement with Beijing over a clause that required Prague to adhere to the One China principle. At the signing ceremony in Prague, the city's mayor stressed that the switch had been a moral decision.